If you watch closely, since I've added ActiveSky to the Prosim config, it starts to flicker. And sometimes it drops right out, comes back, starts to flicker again. And somehow to me this doesn't seem normal. And so if we go to config and this is what my configuration looks like. The data path here goes to my remote computer cockpit 3, and I've got that checked as active weather source and the IP address of cockpit 3. So I don't know if this is normal or not.